welcome to this afternoon's game with your commentators, Peter Bradley and Trevor Brooking.
Hello, Peter. Good afternoon to everyone watching. Let's get started, I say.
This match is not a competitive one then, but these players have too much personal pride and passion in them not to go for the win. Great interchange there. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. Superb combination here. Didn't give it away. Advancing on goal here. The defence has done well so far. And he's having a go. Danger is snuffed out. And a legal challenge, says the ref. Pepe. Can he put in a decent cross? Cross went in, but nobody on the end of it. They can deliver it in again. Here. Five all, the intensity in the stadium is incredible. Coutinho, Cristiano Ronaldo. They give away possession. Can he get a shot away? Ball is over the line. It's a goal. Coutinho. The keeper had his eye on it and saw it go wide of the left post.
Oh, it's an excellent bit of pressure up front to make the chance. They'd be sorry though, they've just missed the goal.
Fifteen minutes gone. Dealt with the threat expertly. Gets it. Concedes a throw in a dangerous position too. Delivery all important here. They're looking for the equaliser. Not anything possible to keep the ball out of the box. Took him out. Gives away a free kick. Yellow card. I must say that does seem a little harsh. But he was decision really by the referee. He dribbles out to the left. Attack came to nothing. They give away possession. Oh, there's a late challenge. Plays it over to the other side. Finds him well. Will he test the keeper?
Anxious moments on the manager's bench there. Could have been a costly mistake.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Can he test the keeper?
Has a pop from there. Safely into the keeper's gloves.
Well, that was good play there. Confident defensive.
Just getting over Ronaldo. Gerard Moutinho.
30 minutes on the clock in the first half.
Referee blows his whistle. The assistant referee had his flag up. Is the right decision too. What's he done? Caught in possession there.
Jean Moutinho. He's off down the left wing. What is it?
This is a good overlap.
He intercepts.
Jean Moutinho and Cristiano Ronaldo. Silva.
Predictable.
Only 5 minutes left on the clock until the break. Just a one goal divides them.
Of running off the ball for the cross.
That's well cut out.
Superb intervention.
Yeah, the goalkeeper knew it was safe to come off his line there and collect the ball.
Silva. Passes back to the keeper. Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. The first half has come to a close then here, and the players head off to the dressing rooms. I think both managers will be hoping to spark a number of their players into life during the break. Trevor, tell us what you've made of the performance so far.
Well, both teams are well organised at the back and up front as well, actually. But you can't say 1-0 is a comfortable lead in this game.
1-0, the scoreline then. How long will it stay like that in the second half, I wonder?
Ça me fait plaisir parce que grand joueur, grand capitaine et grand talent. Comment tu juges la performance ce soir de l'équipe? Tu penses que c'est mérité par rapport au match?
They start the second half with the manager's half-time talk and the desired effect. Neither manager has seen fit to make any substitutions. Pulled an end to the attack. Quaresma. João Moutinho. Silva. Completely mistimed his challenge then. Free kick given. Yellow card is out here. Booking for him, and he'll need to be careful now for the rest of the game. There are five men in the wall. Could be curling over. It's gone out, but it came off the defender. Who's waiting in the middle? That's easy for the defence. He may whip the cross in. They can swing it in from the right wing. Is this the equaliser? Now the defender read it well. It's hit the side netting. Sets up the attack. He's cut the ball back to the edge of the area.
Oh, well held there.
It's a fine save. And Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Worked really hard to get the ball back then. He's looking for a free man. Dealt with the threat well.
They're defending well.
Perfectly executed. And the defence really dug the keeper out of that one. Throw in. They won't say no to another goal. And a good delivery here. Good set up nicely. Over the bar. Really threatening the goalkeeper there. Keep defending like that. Juma. Superb combination here. Oh, really slack defending. Ball stolen from him. Nice work to keep possession too. Juma. Quaresma. João Moutinho. The attack well. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good effort to put that ball out for a corner. They're being overstretched in the middle. Cristiano Ronaldo! Slack defending, ball stolen from him. Perfectly executed. Still have it in a good position here. He's still on the run. Now have possession here. Didn't give it away, advancing on goal here. Nicely won there, the attack came to nothing. João Moutinho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Stayed on the ball, promising position here. Lovely control with the chest. Tried the shot, but failed to deliver on target. And Cristiano Ronaldo. Deep ball over the top. 85 minutes are on the clock. Slice through the defence. Great opportunity there. Silva. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Silva. Quaresma. Plays it back to the keeper. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Late challenge. Push forward gains momentum. Can he find a free man? Will he find the target now? The defence has done well so far. They can swing it in from the left wing. Didn't give it away. Advancing on goal here. And he hits it. Only inches away, but it's gone into the side of the goal. Pepe. Silva. They're still on the attack here. Quaresma. He's brought down. The play continues. The danger is snuffed out. There'll be two additional minutes.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
Cleverly chipped through the defence. That's a poor clearance. This could be their last chance to get one back. There's the whistle, that's it. An impressive win here after a magnificent performance by all the players involved. Everything went right for them and they were able to get the result that they wanted.
What for you was the decisive factor, Trevor?
More or less, yes. I had a couple of things to work on, though.
And that's really it for the broadcast this afternoon. Many thanks to Trevor beside me.
Thanks, Peter. It was a great game.
And it's goodbye from both of us.